Hi there, everyone. I am Ashley with Makers Mercantile, and today I will be unboxing our August Sock of the Month box. Let's take a look. All right, so to start off with, we've got our riddle or joke, the okapi. Any of you know what an okapi is? I don't. Let's find out. The okapi is known for the distinctive horizontal stripes on its legs. How come no two okapis have the same stripe pattern? Because no one wants to be an okapi cat. Oh. All right, and let's take a look here. This is what an okapi looks like. And it says, this original joke was not okapied and pasted from the internet. Oh goodness. Ooh, and next, in case you haven't heard, our subscription boxes are changing. So, August is the last sock and hat of the month that we are doing. Next month, starting in September, we are doing a knit box. And let me tell you, I've seen the yarn, you're not gonna wanna miss it. Let's see what else is in here. Ooh, our treat this time is Rainblow Bubblegum. Who doesn't love popping some bubbles on a hot August day? Let's see. I think this is gonna be our sock yarn. I'm gonna put it aside. We're gonna save the best for last. Next we have a DIY knit accessory. That looks like fun. Looks like circular needles for your neck. And look at all the cool options that you have on the back. Get creative. And now, our yarn. Ooh, so for our yarn, we have Uneek Sock, hand-dyed, self-striping. Ooh, do you think it has something to do with the okapi? I think so. Self-striping matching sock kit. Aren't these little cakes cute? Let's see what our pattern is. And there we go. We've got Okapi Socks by Makers Mercantile Design Team. They're getting so creative over there. Let me show you a finished sock. Actually, finished pair. I've got two. So, that is what your socks are gonna work up to. Aren't those fun? They're just so squishy. Well, that is it for today, and I hope you enjoy this lovely summer month of August. Bye.